The things that we leave plugged in, even though the toaster may not be pushed down or the blender isn't running or that phone isn't plugged into the charger, it's still pulling electricity from the wall. Maybe not as much when it's running, but it's still pulling some. So those things that don't have to stay plugged in, like TVs and other electronics, then pulling those plugs are good when we're not using them.
I'll have to show this to my kids to remind them.
Yeah, that's a common thing.
And turn off the lights around them.